Before we start, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. That's half a minute of work for you, and it helps us keep posting educational videos. Welcome back guys, in this video I'm going to break down what a relay is, and how it works. So you don't have to search the internet anymore. What exactly is a relay? A relay is an electrical component that has the ability to control the flow of electricity in a circuit. A relay can be energized at one time and de-energized at another. This allows for it to open and close and interrupt and re-establish electric circuits. In order for a relay to operate, it needs three basic components: a coil of wire, a switch that can open a circuit, and a set of contacts. When the relay is not being used, electricity flows through the coil of wire and then back to the battery. The key component of a relay is the switch, which can interrupt this flow of electricity. It does this by opening up some contacts, which breaks the circuit. In turn, when these contacts are open, it prevents current from flowing through the coil of light. A relay can be utilized in many different types of products. For example, a starter on a car has several relays that control things such as the fuel pump and ignition coils. They are also very common in household appliances such as your toaster or refrigerator. In fact, most modern home appliances have dozens of relays. However, in many different types of appliances and systems, one relay will not be enough to accomplish the end goal. That is when power relays come into play. Relays can be either mechanical or electronic. To use a relay, first, identify the device that you want to control and the relay that you want to use. Next, connect the power supply to the device and then connect the input of the relay to the device. Finally, connect the output of the relay to the power supply. This is a classic example of how to use a relay, and here is an easy example of using a relay and a lamp. Each relay comes with a connection diagram, which manufacturer delivers. Here are a few examples of how you can use a relay in an electrical circuit. In this diagram, a 4-pin relay is connected to protect the resistor. In the second example, which is very similar to the first diagram, the diode is connected here and this circuit has the purpose of protecting the diode. In as far as you can see visual defects. For example, if the relay is black, then it is very likely that a burnout has occurred. You want to listen for any clicks. If you feel and hear clicks, the relay works. Are you ready to hear all types of relays? Electromagnetic relays, latching relays, electronic relays, non-latching relays, reed relays, high voltage relays, small signal relays, time delay relays, multidimensional relays, thermal relays, differential relays, distance relays, automotive relays, frequency relays, polarized relays, rotary relays, sequence relays, moving coil relays, Buchholz relays, safety relays, supervision relays, ground fault relays. And these are all types of relays, there are a lot of them. Joseph Henry was the person who invented the electrical relay. The first relay he created was in 1835, and it consisted of a pivoted metal point and a metal plate. The wire from the coil would come in contact with the metal point, causing an electrical charge to pass through to the metal plate. The metal plate could then complete the circuit by providing power to other wires that were connected to it. This relay was very simple because it only gave off a single impulse to trigger other devices. We have come to the end of the video. If you want to help us posting educational videos, you can press like button and subscribe to our channel. Bye.